Perfect, perfect. My food is perfect.
Fried chicken comes from the South, and I come from South Asia. And we're going to be combining those flavors and making Indian fried chicken. So my guest is a comic, a writer, and an eater of food, Luna Malbro.
Hey.
Because she's from the South.
From Louisiana.
So we're really on representation right now. She's representing the South, and I'm representing South Asia.
It's blending of culture.
It was as if an Indian chicken, like in a sari, met like a Southern cowboy chicken in a bar. And they're like, hey, what's up? We should have some babies, yo. And then they did.
And they were
that's what we're making today. What I got here is chicken breasts. They're just like little tenders. They've already cut it because it's less work for us to do. I'm all about being efficient when it comes to getting food into my mouth.
And it's going to cook faster, right?
Yes. That's even better.
You can't touch things. Get all that yummy salmonella.
Hey.
You know, I've never been salmonella poisoned.
First time for everything, you know? I'm about to get you sick, girl. I hung out with Shanti and she gave me that salmonella. Chicken is cut. I cut them into about like 2-bite pieces. So the next step is our marinade, which the main base is yogurt.
Yogurt.
You know, yogurt helps fight off vaginal infections.
That's good. We're promoting healthy vaginas.
Yogurt, is that lactose free?
No, sir.
It's still a real treat, plain low fat's the finest. The doctor even said it's really good for vaginas. Bussing in the kitchen like it burst into flames. Making delicious chicken, sitting in a yogurt marinade. Turmeric, garlic, ginger, coriander, a little salt.
Make sure it's all coated. This chicken's vagina wants to get clean too. Is that that's...
We all want to be there.
What's going on, Hillary? You taking yogurt baths?
You know, what's going on? Melania.
Yeah.
I see you.
Whose vag is cleaner? I think Melania's badge has seen
better days. I mean, if it's a home to Trump,
she needs a lot of yogurt. The next step is to put some seasoning in the flour that we are going to dip our chicken in, and then we're going to dip it in the oil, and then we're going to dip it in our mouths.
You remember this move, girl, back in the day?
We're like, shoot.
Shoot that doop. Shoot that doop. Oh.
We have got our little baggies of flour. We put it in a bag. It's easy to shake it all up. So what we're doing is we're gonna put our little bite-sized pieces of chicken that have been marinating in the fridge, and we're gonna just, I'm just shaking off some extra liquid. I'm just shaking off a little extra goop, because you don't wanna put goopy chicken in here, because then it's just gonna get your flour all wet and fucked
up. No one likes wet flour.
I just like, you know, bouncing it on the counter. Like you bounce that ass at the club.
We shake and bounce. Shake and bounce.
Shake and bounce. Shake and bounce.
Luna be bouncing that ass a little too much at the club.
Shake and bounce.
Almost
like
frame
her
back.
So we've had some oil heating up on the stove. The easiest thing for me to do is I just reach my finger back in and grab it. So you don't want to just plop them in. This is hot oil that we're dealing with, people. You want to be gentle. So I'm going to put one baby in.
Woo!
Woo!
Look at that. I'll put this little guy in. Can I do that?
Yeah.
Here you go,
just be careful.
Ooh.
They're getting a little brown.
We like brown.
Yeah.
Isn't brown beautiful?
We're down with the brown. Fried chicken party is done.
Ah.
Yeah. We made a dipping sauce, the turmeric and aioli sauce with mayo.
We didn't forget about you, white people.
Yeah, we got you up in the mix too.
Aioli.
There you go.
There you go.
We added turmeric to Indianify a little something that you like. We about to take this first bite, people. Cheers.
Cheers.
God damn.
I fell in love with the chicken on the first bite.
Yeah.
That's good. And the chicken is cooked.
It's beautiful. Seriously, I love all the different spices and flavors and the aioli, everything. Oh my God. You gotta mix those colors. Don't be afraid.
Mix that masala.
Mix that masala. Oh, hey.
Closer. Go right.
Yeah. There you go.
Bernie approved. Bernie approved. It was so good he didn't even chew it.
He's just like, okay, I'm ready for more.
The doctor even said it's really good for vagina.
We're promoting healthy vaginas here today.
I have the healthiest vagina.
It's busting in the kitchen like it burst into flames, making delicious chicken sitting in a yogurt marinade.
If you want to learn how to make more tasty shit, subscribe. Click that button. It says subscribe.
You should click it.